What's up guys, today I'm gonna show you guys where is the backup camera module is located on a Nissan Murano. Okay, I'm not gonna show you guys how to remove it, it's just where it's located. So you come here on the passenger side, right behind the tail light, and you pull this carpet over here, okay, and it's right over there. All right guys, take care.